All right, so what's going on? You two guys are all dressed up today. What's going to happen?
EVA number three.
EVA number three out of four.
Yeah.
We only have two more runs total after this.
Only two total. And you got four spacewalks on the whole flight, right?
So we're doing our finals now.
All right, and so you're outside for how many, Mike?
This time, three.
What do you mean, this time?
Well, I got six ones in the Russian suit.
All right, stop bragging. See, right away, he throws it in. Oh. But every question I ask you is going to be like, somehow you're going to work into another question that you want to say.
Well,
is that what it is? Go ahead. How long is your flight today, Mike?
This flight
is 14 days, but I've spent a few years in space. Go ahead, Drew. What are you saying now?
On Hubble.
Yeah. Does he give you a lot of on Hubble stuff?
You know, but I appreciate it for what it's worth.
What's that?
Nothing.
The Hubble. Really, the Hubble Space Telescope is worth nothing.
Okay, so on Hubble, he says, but when I was on space station, yeah. And then another 6 months after that.
No, but see, what the really neat thing is that what you guys did, including Drew on Hubble, is really helping us during this.
Oh, by the way, this is the serious Mike Finkwith. This is the serious Spanky now. Here he's turning on the charm.
I'm just saying.
What's that?
I'm just saying what you guys did. Not just helped out science and community, but helped out this particular mission. Yeah. And I've learned a lot from Drew, and I appreciate it.
But on the flip side,
keeping the camera on because I want to see you go like, yeah, right.
No,
all right.
It's true.
All right,
on the flip side,
yeah,
he's learned nothing from me, so there you go.
You know, I've never seen the space station.
No, neither have I.
So I've been out in the suit, but I've never seen the space station.
Right.
So to have these guys is kind of like having my own personal trainers for, you know, what happens on space.
What's it like?
How the airlock works, you know, how all that stuff works. So, I'm happy to have
it. Does it seem complicated?
Yes.
More complicated than what we did, you know, like on it with
which
this.
Part?
Just... All right. Hello.
Hi.
What's going on? We need to get to hello, Allison.
What?
What's going on now? Oh. You have to like straighten out and get ready to brief here?
No, what? I actually don't read. User management fingers.
You're what?
These are management fingers.
Really? What does that mean?
I have
don't
minions
do anything?
Who actually do the work.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
These people over here?
Yeah.
All right. So is this just going to be one big party today, or is someone going to tell us what's going on? You're going to get to work eventually?
We'll eventually get to work. In a few minutes.
All right. How are these guys doing, by the way? I know they're right here, but you can tell me the truth.
They're pretty good. I mean,
really?
High maintenance.
Don't say that because they're going to get a big head.
Oh.
Say something while they're listening. Say something bad.
Oh.
Say like a mistake they made.
Drew's a prima donna. He's got
he
the
is?
Whole couple things.
That's not bad. Yes, that's right. He is a prima donna. So they're doing good though, aren't they?
They are.
Yeah, you ain't got any trouble with these guys.
That'd be fine.
Right.
That'd be fine.
What's your theme song there, Mike? What is that?
It's by Europe.
Why is that your theme song?
We don't know. Why is it?
It's just one of those.
We thought it was the final.
Is it?
Countdown.
Is that final countdown
for 135 came along?
Oh, you thought, but it's a final countdown for your Endeavour, right?
A real song is the Yellow Submarine.
The Yellow Submarine.
Real
Why is that?
Why is that?
Why do we have Yellow Submarine? Wasn't that one of our...
You're the one who picked that.
I did. I don't remember why. I like the Beatles, but I don't remember why.
How many spacewalks have you done total in space?
I've worked closely with our international partners, the Russians, and had six in the Orlan suit.
Six in the Orlan?
And it's a different suit.
Oh, so when you said earlier told me you had six, that's just six in the Orlan?
Yeah, just six in the Orlan.
Okay, it's a completely, it's a Russian spacesuit.
It's a very Russian spacesuit.
How long were those spacewalks? Are they typically the same?
They're roughly about 5 hours.
About 5 hours. And that's a different suit, meaning what's the differences here for you?
The main thing is the American suit's called the Extravehicular Mobility Unit. So the American suit is actually a lot more mobile.
The big white suit. That you're going to get into here. There's your pants.
It runs at a lower pressure. The internal pressure is about 4 pounds per square inch.
Right.
The Russian suit is about 6 pounds per square inch.
Okay.
So you can't move as well.
So it's harder to move that Russian suit.
But the pre-breathe, you know, all the things we watch out for, barotrauma and the bends, and the Russian suit are a lot easier
because they're higher pressure. You've got easier for you to do the pre-breathe and get ready. But harder if you're moving it because you've got a higher pressure in your suit.
Exactly. So each suit has their strengths and weaknesses, and I'm lucky, fortunate to have a chance to run in both.
That's pretty cool. You got to get him ready now?
Yeah.
Trying to put his pants on?
Pants on the pole. Thank you.
Now, you tried to do a spacewalk in one of these, right, Mike,
yeah,
when you were on the space station?
That's exactly it.
And what happened?
Well, the cooling's, the Columbia, after Columbia, the shuttle wasn't flying.
Right.
So we didn't have a chance.
And you were in
to
space then, weren't you?
Thanks to the Russians. Russian
right, you went
partner.
Up on a Soyuz.
And
were you supposed to go up on a shuttle initially? Or
yes.
You were really? And then you got switched over to the Soyuz.
Yes.
That's interesting. Okay.
They used to speak Russian sometimes.
All right.
So it turns out the American suits had been in space for a long time, and they got some contamination on the inside.
Now you're telling the story while you're putting your pants on. You're doing two things at once. I'm impressed. So we got some contamination. Some the water got contaminated.
Right. So we couldn't. Run the suits because the cooling system wasn't working.
Right.
So we went to our international partners and Russians, and they said, okay, you can use our suits. So we went out, did an American EVA in a Russian suit.
That must have been challenging, I would think, huh?
It was the first.
Were you able to do everything? Or?
Yeah. Because we weren't doing something that was super difficult like you would do on a Hubble mission or one of the assembly missions, but it was an important critical task to fix power junction box that was broken.
Okay.
It's a lot of fun.
All right, cool. All right, well, thanks, Mike.
Hey, how you doing, Mikey? You're kind of tall.
I make him put the suit up really high.
Okay.
Still there, Mike?
How you doing?
Piece of cake.